Michigan has seen rainy, gloomy days. Politicians making decisions that made no sense. Mark Schauer is a politician who has made wrong, expensive choices. In Congress, he voted for the stimulus which sent our tax dollars to foreign companies.
Schauer wanted to send our money overseas.
Michigan's on the way back, making right choices for the right reasons.
The Schauer is over.